This slide is from the small intestines. It currently is at a magnification of 100x total magnification, and it'll give us our example of simple columnar epithelial cells with goblets. So if you want to zoom in and we can see a little more detail to these pieces right here, which are the simple columnar. So right where the mouse is tracing, this layer is the simple columnar epithelium. Now if you notice, this area out here, which is kind of this off-white, would be the inside of the intestines. It's basically an open space. While this side of the epithelial tissue is filled with connective tissue. So when we're looking, we can see that this outside edge that is in the intestines, this is basically the exposed edge, this is the apical surface of the simple columnar epithelium. This edge right here, where the difference between the kind of dark purple and the lighter off-white, this is going to be the basal surface. The basal surface of the simple columnar is always the surface that is supported by connective tissue. So we have our simple columnar epithelium, as I said, includes goblet cells. These roughly round structures here, 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 you can see there's quite a few of them. Those are your goblet cells. They're meant to produce mucus. So we have our simple columnar epithelium with goblet cells.